Let's crank this. Fast as hard as possible. Damn it. Okay, I opened up another front on him. Pretty much no one down here, so go. The only way you beat these guys, you just push them in submission. Hmm. I wonder if this is even possible. Thinking it's not. It's not like I'm gonna make him just a whole bunch of manpower. You guys, 7 times more than I do. You know, we're starting to lose ground. Yeah, the only reason I was getting that in the first place, because of the initial push. Not because my troops were that good that I was actually making some headway. Yeah, like this is a stalemate war. Where it goes back and forth. He's very play very hard and fast here. Okay, that didn't do much. If anything. There's a war on China. Little salient here. Did I actually break through that? Yeah, that didn't do much. If anything. Running short on polarized, maybe. There go again, advancing. They have to have a material shortage. There's no way my troops are just that good. Come on. We just take down those guys, so we're pretty much good. Let's put myself in a situation where I can hold this. Not gonna win this. Not gonna happen, man. We're out of supplies. We got one unit here. We get him to come up from behind. Saving Germany again. More units they lost. Okay, so I'm going to extend that here. Purple, I'm going to extend you back down this way. Purple needs a new objective.